British Airways and Ticketmaster are among the companies that have recently been targeted by dangerous cyber attacks. And this allows criminals to steal your personal information right as you type it into an online shopping site.
Well, companies are on high alert. Rachel Solomon has more on the trend experts are calling e-skimming.
E-skimming works like an ATM skimmer, except it's all online. Criminals steal credit card numbers and personal information like addresses from e-commerce sites. They do it by inserting malicious code onto a merchant's website, by breaking into the web server directly, or they can also break into a common server that supports thousands of different online shopping websites to steal from all of them. Randy Pargman of cybersecurity company Binary Defense helps clients thwart attacks.
If the attacker can break into that server, they can update the JavaScript and affect a lot of online shopping websites all at once.
The FBI says e-skimming, or Mage Cart as it's often called, has been on its radar for nearly 7 years, but it's becoming more prevalent. Section Chief Herb Stapleton is with the FBI's Cyber Division.
Millions of credit card numbers have been stolen, even over the course of the past 2 years. We can say that safely, and that's probably just the numbers that we see reported to the FBI are almost certainly an underestimate.
The threat impacts companies large and small, including British Airways, Puma, Ticketmaster, and most recently, American Outdoor Brands Corporation. The company formerly known as Smith & Wesson told CNBC they were the victims of e-skimming, saying in an email, "Our first action upon learning of the attack was to disable the checkout function on the site to reduce the amount of individuals impacted. We believe the attack impacted approximately 780 individuals on the site before it was disabled." British Airways, Puma, and Ticketmaster did not respond to our request for comment.
If we put up a wall, they're building a ladder or a tunnel or a way to go around it.
And convictions are difficult because the criminals are often outside of the U.S. Companies that fall victim to e-skimming can face stiff fines for not having the systems in place to protect their clients' private information. British Airways is facing a nearly $230 million fine by the UK government after it found poor security led to the data of 500,000 customers being compromised. Companies can protect themselves by staying on top of system updates.
The most important thing is to monitor what's going on that web server itself. There are logs being created all the time. You need to monitor those to make sure that there's no signs of an attacker who's logging on and taking control of the web server.
For CNBC, I'm Rahel Solomon.
And still ahead online.